This is going to be a video on the Hawkins Kennedy Test for shoulder impingement. Hi, and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The Hawkins Kennedy Test is a commonly used test in the assessment of shoulder impingement. According to a big study done by Hedges et al. In the year 2012, the sensitivity is at 80% and its specificity is rated at 56%. To perform the Hawkins Kennedy test, have your patient in sitting position. Elevate the arm to 90 degrees of forward flexion and have it rest on one of your arms. Then perform passive internal rotation. A positive test is the provocation of pain. If your patient has pain during the test, this can be an indication of a subacromial impingement. The test will be negative in a patient with an internal impingement. All right, guys, this was the Hawkins Kennedy test. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, favorite it and share it. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't. All the links are in the description down below. Leave a comment if you want to know something else. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye. During this video, I was talking about different types of impingement. If you want to learn more about that, make sure to check out our theoretical video on shoulder impingement right here, and another test on how to assess shoulder impingement right here.